Well, I just had to tell her the way I felt about it. Cheating is a thing that starts when you bring two lonely people face to face with a brand new kiss. She blames him, he blames her, but neither one is ever quite sure which it really is. And all of the time in the back of their mind, they know they're gonna have to lie about where they've been. Cheating is a thing that'll take a little rain and break it into pieces that will never go together again. You turn around and swear that you never go back for more. And lying at night when you're holding him tight, something in a cheater's heart just has to hurt. Cheating is a thing that's guaranteed to bring two unhappy people to the point of no return. Well, I've spoken to him. I've spoken to her. Maybe they'll stay together. Maybe they won't. I've said about all I know to say. I really think they should give it a try, though. They're so much alike. One is just as ridiculous as the other one. But in their own way, I think they love each other. Or they wouldn't have been together this long. Besides, there's just too much at stake. They are the kids, and they haven't bothered anyone. So I just told them,